पहले आप कमो पे
ओके नाउ आई हैव टेकन दिस आई हैव टेकन द डो आई हैव शोन यू हाउ आई नीडेड द डो दिस इज दैट पूरन दैट आई मेड ऑफ चने का दाल नाउ आई विल बी कीपिंग वन वॉल हियर एंड सीलिंग इट ओके दिस इज लाइक एनी अदर पराठा यू डू सो ओनली द फिलिंग इज डिफरेंट देन I had a request from two or three of my subscribers for this puran poli, and then I said, "Now puran poli means I have to get into the mood of preparing that puran poli." So here it is today at last. So very lightly you roll this, okay? I'm having guests today, so I said why not surprise them with puran poli. It's a typical Maharashtrian dish. Okay, take it in your hand. Now the ghee you can either apply here only or after you take it out. One more tip. Today I cooked the chana dal in my. I didn't use a pressure cooker, but I learned the hard way. It is not very easy. I don't get the smooth paste as we require. So please pressure cook the chana dal. Okay. We make even tel puri. Actually, Pathare Prabhus are very famous for their tel puri. Tel puri is a combination of khakra and puran puri. Means it is crisp and it stays for a longer time. So for tel puri, when I have taken dough here for this kneading or the rolling, the I will take oil. Clean oil and I'll double the size of this. It's big, it becomes, and it's yummy. If I once, maybe sometime, I'll not promise you. I will show you how to cook it. So you saw how this puran poli is looking yummy, right? Try this. Just remember that the dal you please pressure cook it because I had a little trouble with the dal today. Okay, and then you get little small pieces stain. Huh? Bye. Hope you.